Here we shall see how to find the arithmetic code if probability of symbol A is 0.5, probability of symbol B is 0.25, and probability of C is 0.25. We have to find the arithmetic code for the sequence BACA. Here we shall arrange these symbols in this way. The probability will be, probability of the symbols will be lying between 0 and 1. We have to arrange in this way because this probability is given in this sequence, so I will write it in the same sequence. Probability of A is 0.5, so I will write A is interval from 0 to 0.5. 0 is closed. If I have to write it A, so here I will write A as in the interval 0 and 0.5. This is the closed interval and this is the open interval. In this way, I will continue. And B, probability is 0.25. So this interval will start from 0.5 to 0.75 because I have to add 0.25 to 0.5, it will be 0.75. And if I add 0.75 to 0.25, it will be 1 or 1.0. So this is B's interval and this is C's interval. B will be lying in 0.5 closed interval to 0.75 open interval. C will be lying in 0.75 to 1. So here we have to find the arithmetic code for the sequence BACA. So I have to take this interval here. Its lower limit is 0.5 and fixing it here 0.5, and upper limit is 0.75. So I am writing it here 0.75. So this interval is of 0.75 minus 0.5 will be 0.25. Now half of 0.25, because probabilities of A is 0.5, half of 0.25 will be, into half, it will be 0.125. So A's value will be lying from 0.5 to, I have to add this value to 0.5, so it will be coming 0.625. And value of B will be 0.5 into 1 by 4, 0.25 into 1 by 4. So it will be coming out 0.0625. So I will be adding 0.0625 to this value. So it will be coming, this is A's interval and this is B's interval. I have to add 0.0625. 0.0625. So it will be coming 0.6875. B, this is B, this is A. Now I have to exchange this A the same way. So it will be, this interval will be 0.5 and this upper limit will be 0.625. This interval, this is 0.625 upper limit and lower limit is 0.5. If I subtract 0.5 from 0.625, I will be getting 0.125. And probability of A is 1 by 2, so I will multiply it by half, it will be coming 0.0625. So the A's interval will be 0.5 to 0. I have to add this value to this value, so it will be coming 0.5625. And probability of A will be 0.125. It is probability of B is 1 by 4, so I have to multiply it by 1 by 4, and I will be getting 0.03125. I will add 0.03125 to this value. So this is A's interval, this is B's interval, and upper limit will be 0.5. 3 plus 6 is 9, 2 plus 1 is 3, 5 plus 2 is 7, and this is 5. So this is B, A, C. I have to take this interval C here. Its upper limit is 0.625 and lower limit is 0.59375. 0.625 minus 0.59375. So this interval is of 0.03125. If I want to find the upper limit of A, it will be multiplied by half. It will be coming out, and I have to find, this is the A's interval. Lower limit is given by 0.059375. So upper limit, we have to find the upper limit, we have to add 0.59375. So it will be 0.6060 9375, and B's value, I have to multiply this value 0.03125 by 1 by 4. So I will be getting this value as 0.008125, and I have to add it to upper interval, so it will be 0.609375. This value will coming out to be 0.617175. We have to encode BACA. We took BAC and then A. BACA's code word will be lying between 0.59375 to 0.60975. It is the closed interval, so we can take its a code word as code word of BACA is equal to 0.59375. This is also a code word for this sequence BACA.